rock the boat, we're going to start by doing a rowboat action. So we're going to reach out as far as we can and then pull it back. As you do that, I really want you to think about stretching your torso out and then sitting up through the spine. After the rowboat, we're going to take a oar in one side of the canoe. Remember, you're pushing against the water. You've got some resistance there. After the canoe on both sides, we kayak. So this one is for the torso to do some twisting and turning. So those are the three strokes that we're going to do in the boat. And then partway through, we're going to do the old paddle boat. So sitting up as tall as you can, use your chair to hold you. Try to stretch the legs out. And then if you're feeling really, really good, you feel like you can, try to get the opposite arm to leg to also go with that really difficult movement. And then we have a little treat at the end. All right, here we go.